How to lock and unlock pages or elements in Canva. Locking elements or pages is an important feature that prevents unintentional changes while editing other areas of your design. So let's get started. To begin, navigate to the element you want to lock. You can either click on a single element or hold down the Shift key and select multiple elements. This will allow you to lock them together. Once you have selected the elements, head over to the editor toolbar. Look for the More icon and click on it. A drop-down menu will appear. From the drop-down menu, you will see the option to lock. Click on it, and the selected elements will be locked. Now, let's talk about unlocking. If you ever need to edit a locked element, simply click on it. You will notice the floating toolbar that appears. Within the floating toolbar, you will find the Unlock icon and the Unlock Position icon. Clicking either of these options will unlock the element, giving you complete control over it again. Now, let's move on to locking and unlocking pages within Canva. To lock a page, simply locate the thumbnail of the page you wish to lock. Click it, and you will see the lock icon appear and click on it. The selected page is now locked, preventing any accidental modifications. If you ever need to unlock a page, find the locked page thumbnail and give it a click. Just like with elements, the floating toolbar will appear. Within the toolbar, you'll find the unlock icon and the unlock position icon. By clicking either of these options, you can unlock the page for editing.